dear, Amen. You genuinely are one of the closest friends that I've ever developed in this school. You truly are the person that I've wanted to be friends with the most in this school. I still remember the first time we were in Spanish culture, I told you that I like Tetris. And you know, most people that I would tell that to would be like, "You're such a weirdo. Why would you be interested in such a stupid game like that?" But you were different. You weren't like, "That's weird. Why would you do that?" You said, "Hey, do you want to play a game?" Along with me, so many other people believe in you. I'm gonna miss you, Coco. Dear Amen, you genuinely are one of the closest friends that I've ever developed in this school. You truly are the person that I've wanted to be friends with the most in this school. I still remember the first time we were in Spanish culture, I told you that I like Tetris. And you know, most people that I would tell that to would be like, "You're such a weirdo. Why would you be interested in such a stupid game like that?" But you were different. You weren't like, "That's weird. Why would you do that?" You said, "Hey, do you want to play a game?" Along with me, so many other people believe in you. I'm gonna miss you, Coco. Dear Amen, you genuinely are one of the closest friends that I've ever developed in this school. You truly are the person that I've wanted to be friends with the most in this school. I still remember the first time we were in Spanish culture, I told you that I like Tetris. And you know, most people that I would tell that to would be like, "You're such a weirdo. Why would you be interested in such a stupid game like that?" But you were different. You weren't like, "That's weird. Why would you do that?" You said, "Hey, do you want to play a game?" Along with me, so many other people believe in you. I'm gonna miss you, Coco. Dear Amen, you genuinely are one of the closest friends that I've ever developed in this school. You truly are the person that I've wanted to be friends with the most in this school. I still remember the first time we were in Spanish culture, I told you that I like Tetris. And you know, most people that I would tell that to would be like, "You're such a weirdo. Why would you be interested in such a stupid game like that?" But you were different. You weren't like, "That's weird. Why would you do that?" You said, "Hey, do you want to play a game?" Along with me, so many other people believe in you. I'm gonna miss you, Coco. Dear Amen, you genuinely are one of the closest friends that I've ever developed in this school. You truly are the person that I've wanted to be friends with the most in this school. I still remember the first time we were in Spanish culture, I told you that I like Tetris. And you know, most people that I would tell that to would be like, "You're such a weirdo. Why would you be interested in such a stupid game like that?" But you were different. You weren't like, "That's weird. Why would you do that?" You said, "Hey, do you want to play a game?" Along with me, so many other people believe in you. I'm gonna miss you, Coco. Dear Amen, you genuinely are one of the closest friends that I've ever developed in this school. You truly are the person that I've wanted to be friends with the most in this school. I still remember the first time we were in Spanish culture, I told you that I like Tetris. And you know, most people that I would tell that to would be like, "You're such a weirdo. Why would you be interested in such a stupid game like that?" But you were different. You weren't like, "That's weird. Why would you do that?" You said, "Hey, do you want to play a game?" Along with me, so many other people believe in you. I'm gonna miss you, Coco. Dear Amen, you genuinely are one of the closest friends that I've ever developed in this school. You truly are the person that I've wanted to be friends with the most in this school. I still remember the first time we were in Spanish culture, I told you that I like Tetris. And you know, most people that I would tell that to would be like, "You're such a weirdo. Why would you be interested in such a stupid game like that?" But you were different. You weren't like, "That's weird. Why would you do that?" You said, "Hey, do you want to play a game?" Along with me, so many other people believe in you. I'm gonna miss you, Coco. Dear Amen, you genuinely are one of the closest friends that I've ever developed in this school. You truly are the person that I've wanted to be friends with the most in this school. I still remember the first time we were in Spanish culture, I told you that I like Tetris. And you know, most people that I would tell that to would be like, "You're such a weirdo. Why would you be interested in such a stupid game like that?" But you were different. You weren't like, "That's weird. Why would you do that?" You said, "Hey, do you want to play a game?" Along with me, so many other people believe in you. I'm gonna miss you, Coco. Dear Amen, you genuinely are one of the closest friends that I've ever developed in this school. You truly are the person that I've wanted to be friends with the most in this school. I still remember the first time we were in Spanish culture, I told you that I like Tetris. And you know, most people that I would tell that to would be like, "You're such a weirdo. Why would you be interested in such a stupid game like that?" But you were different. You weren't like, that's weird, why would you do that? You said, hey, do you want to play again? Along with me, so many other people believe in you. I'm going to miss you, Coco. Dear Amen, you genuinely are one of the closest friends that I've ever developed in this school. You truly are the person that I've wanted to be friends with the most in this school. I still remember the first time we were in Spanish culture. I told you that I like Tetris. And you know, most people that I would tell that to would be like, you're such a weirdo. Why would you be interested in such a stupid game like that? But you were different. You weren't like, that's weird, why would you do that? You said, hey, do you want to play again? Along with me, so many other people believe in you. I'm going to miss you, Coco. Dear Amen, you genuinely are one of the closest friends that I've ever developed in this school. You truly are the person that I've wanted to be friends with the most in this school. I still remember the first time we were in Spanish culture. I told you that I like Tetris. And you know, most people that I would tell that to would be like, you're such a weirdo. Why would you be interested in such a stupid game like that? But you were different. You weren't like, that's weird, why would you do that? You said, hey, do you want to play again? Along with me, so many other people believe in you. I'm going to miss you, Coco. Dear Amen, you genuinely are one of the closest friends that I've ever developed in this school. You truly are the person that I've wanted to be friends with the most in this school. I still remember the first time we were in Spanish culture. I told you that I like Tetris. And you know, most people that I would tell that to would be like, you're such a weirdo. Why would you be interested in such a stupid game like that? But you were different. You weren't like, that's weird, why would you do that? You said, hey, do you want to play again? Along with me, so many other people believe in you. I'm going to miss you, Coco. Dear Amen, you genuinely are one of the closest friends that I've ever developed in this school. You truly are the person that I've wanted to be friends with the most in this school. I still remember the first time we were in Spanish culture. I told you that I like Tetris. And you know, most people that I would tell that to would be like, you're such a weirdo. Why would you be interested in such a stupid game like that? But you were different. You weren't like, that's weird, why would you do that? You said, hey, do you want to play again? Along with me, so many other people believe in you. I'm going to miss you, Coco. Dear Amen, you genuinely are one of the closest friends that I've ever developed in this school. You truly are the person that I've wanted to be friends with the most in this school. I still remember the first time we were in Spanish culture. I told you that I like Tetris. And you know, most people that I would tell that to would be like, you're such a weirdo. Why would you be interested in such a stupid game like that? But you were different. You weren't like, that's weird, why would you do that? You said, hey, do you want to play again? Along with me, so many other people believe in you. I'm going to miss you, Coco. Dear Amen, you genuinely are one of the closest friends that I've ever developed in this school. You truly are the person that I've wanted to be friends with the most in this school. I still remember the first time we were in Spanish culture. I told you that I like Tetris. And you know, most people that I would tell that to would be like, you're such a weirdo. Why would you be interested in such a stupid game like that? But you were different. You weren't like, that's weird, why would you do that? You said, hey, do you want to play again? Along with me, so many other people believe in you. I'm going to miss you, Coco. Dear Amen, you genuinely are one of the closest friends that I've ever developed in this school. You truly are the person that I've wanted to be friends with the most in this school. I still remember the first time we were in Spanish culture. I told you that I like Tetris. And you know, most people that I would tell that to would be like, you're such a weirdo. Why would you be interested in such a stupid game like that? But you were different. You weren't like, that's weird, why would you do that? You said, hey, do you want to play again? Along with me, so many other people believe in you. I'm going to miss you, Coco. Dear Amen, you genuinely are one of the closest friends that I've ever developed in this school. You truly are the person that I've wanted to be friends with the most in this school. I still remember the first time we were in Spanish culture. I told you that I like Tetris. And you know, most people that I would tell that to would be like, you're such a weirdo. Why would you be interested in such a stupid game like that? But you were different. You weren't like, that's weird, why would you do that? You said, hey, do you want to play again? Along with me, so many other people believe in you. I'm going to miss you, Coco. Dear Amen, you genuinely are one of the closest friends that I've ever developed in this school. You truly are the person that I wanted to be friends with the most in the school. I still remember the first time we were in Spanish culture, I told you that I liked Tetris. And you know, most people that I would tell that to would be like, "You're such a weirdo. Why would you be interested in such a stupid game like that?" But you were different. You weren't like, "That's weird, why would you do that?" You said, "Hey, do you want to play a game?" Along with me, so many other people believe in you. I'm gonna miss you, Coco. Dear Amen, you genuinely are one of the closest friends that I've ever developed in this school. You truly are the person that I wanted to be friends with the most in this school. I still remember the first time we were in Spanish culture, I told you that I liked Tetris. And you know, most people that I would tell that to would be like, "You're such a weirdo. Why would you be interested in such a stupid game like that?" But you were different. You weren't like, "That's weird, why would you do that?" You said, "Hey, do you want to play a game?" Along with me, so many other people believe in you. I'm gonna miss you, Coco. Dear Amen, you genuinely are one of the closest friends that I've ever developed in this school. You truly are the person that I wanted to be friends with the most in this school. I still remember the first time we were in Spanish culture, I told you that I liked Tetris. And you know, most people that I would tell that to would be like, "You're such a weirdo. Why would you be interested in such a stupid game like that?" But you were different. You weren't like, "That's weird, why would you do that?" You said, "Hey, do you want to play a game?" Along with me, so many other people believe in you. I'm gonna miss you, Coco. Dear Amen, you genuinely are one of the closest friends that I've ever developed in this school. You truly are the person that I wanted to be friends with the most in this school. I still remember the first time we were in Spanish culture, I told you that I liked Tetris. And you know, most people that I would tell that to would be like, "You're such a weirdo. Why would you be interested in such a stupid game like that?" But you were different. You weren't like, "That's weird, why would you do that?" You said, "Hey, do you want to play a game?" Along with me, so many other people believe in you. I'm gonna miss you, Coco. Dear Amen, you genuinely are one of the closest friends that I've ever developed in this school. You truly are the person that I wanted to be friends with the most in this school. I still remember the first time we were in Spanish culture, I told you that I liked Tetris. And you know, most people that I would tell that to would be like, "You're such a weirdo. Why would you be interested in such a stupid game like that?" But you were different. You weren't like, "That's weird, why would you do that?" You said, "Hey, do you want to play a game?" Along with me, so many other people believe in you. I'm gonna miss you, Coco. Dear Amen, you genuinely are one of the closest friends that I've ever developed in this school. You truly are the person that I wanted to be friends with the most in this school. I still remember the first time we were in Spanish culture, I told you that I liked Tetris. And you know, most people that I would tell that to would be like, "You're such a weirdo. Why would you be interested in such a stupid game like that?" But you were different. You weren't like, "That's weird, why would you do that?" You said, "Hey, do you want to play a game?" Along with me, so many other people believe in you. I'm gonna miss you, Coco. Dear Amen, you genuinely are one of the closest friends that I've ever developed in this school. You truly are the person that I wanted to be friends with the most in this school. I still remember the first time we were in Spanish culture, I told you that I liked Tetris. And you know, most people that I would tell that to would be like, "You're such a weirdo. Why would you be interested in such a stupid game like that?" But you were different. You weren't like, "That's weird, why would you do that?" You said, "Hey, do you want to play a game?" Along with me, so many other people believe in you. I'm gonna miss you, Coco. Dear Amen, you genuinely are one of the closest friends that I've ever developed in this school. You truly are the person that I wanted to be friends with the most in this school. I still remember the first time we were in Spanish culture, I told you that I liked Tetris. And you know, most people that I would tell that to would be like, "You're such a weirdo. Why would you be interested in such a stupid game like that?" But you were different. You weren't like, "That's weird, why would you do that?" You said, "Hey, do you want to play a game?" Along with me, so many other people believe in you. I'm gonna miss you, Coco. Dear Amen, you genuinely are one of the closest friends that I've ever developed in this school. You truly are the person that I wanted to be friends with the most in this school. I still remember the first time we were in Spanish culture, I told you that I liked Tetris. And you know, most people that I would tell that to would be like, "You're such a weirdo. Why would you be interested in such a stupid game like that?" But you were different. You weren't like, "That's weird, why would you do that?" You said, hey, do you want to play a game? Along with me, so many other people believe in you. I'm going to miss you, Coco. Dear Amen, you genuinely are one of the closest friends that I've ever developed in this school. You truly are the person that I wanted to be friends with the most in this school. I still remember the first time we were in Spanish culture, I told you that I like Tetris. And you know, most people that I would tell that to would be like, you're such a weirdo. Why would you be interested in such a stupid game like that? But you were different. You weren't like, that's weird, why would you do that? You said, hey, do you want to play a game? Along with me, so many other people believe in you. I'm going to miss you, Coco. Dear Amen, you genuinely are one of the closest friends that I've ever developed in this school. You truly are the person that I wanted to be friends with the most in this school. I still remember the first time we were in Spanish culture, I told you that I like Tetris. And you know, most people that I would tell that to would be like, you're such a weirdo. Why would you be interested in such a stupid game like that? But you were different. You weren't like, that's weird, why would you do that? You said, hey, do you want to play a game? Along with me, so many other people believe in you. I'm going to miss you, Coco. Dear Amen, you genuinely are one of the closest friends that I've ever developed in this school. You truly are the person that I wanted to be friends with the most in this school. I still remember the first time we were in Spanish culture, I told you that I like Tetris. And you know, most people that I would tell that to would be like, you're such a weirdo. Why would you be interested in such a stupid game like that? But you were different. You weren't like, that's weird, why would you do that? You said, hey, do you want to play a game? Along with me, so many other people believe in you. I'm going to miss you, Coco. Dear Amen, you genuinely are one of the closest friends that I've ever developed in this school. You truly are the person that I wanted to be friends with the most in this school. I still remember the first time we were in Spanish culture, I told you that I like Tetris. And you know, most people that I would tell that to would be like, you're such a weirdo. Why would you be interested in such a stupid game like that? But you were different. You weren't like, that's weird, why would you do that? You said, hey, do you want to play a game? Along with me, so many other people believe in you. I'm going to miss you, Coco. Dear Amen, you genuinely are one of the closest friends that I've ever developed in this school. You truly are the person that I wanted to be friends with the most in this school. I still remember the first time we were in Spanish culture, I told you that I like Tetris. And you know, most people that I would tell that to would be like, you're such a weirdo. Why would you be interested in such a stupid game like that? But you were different. You weren't like, that's weird, why would you do that? You said, hey, do you want to play a game? Along with me, so many other people believe in you. I'm going to miss you, Coco. Dear Amen, you genuinely are one of the closest friends that I've ever developed in this school. You truly are the person that I wanted to be friends with the most in this school. I still remember the first time we were in Spanish culture, I told you that I like Tetris. And you know, most people that I would tell that to would be like, you're such a weirdo. Why would you be interested in such a stupid game like that? But you were different. You weren't like, that's weird, why would you do that? You said, hey, do you want to play a game? Along with me, so many other people believe in you. I'm going to miss you, Coco. Dear Amen, you genuinely are one of the closest friends that I've ever developed in this school. You truly are the person that I wanted to be friends with the most in this school. I still remember the first time we were in Spanish culture, I told you that I like Tetris. And you know, most people that I would tell that to would be like, you're such a weirdo. Why would you be interested in such a stupid game like that? But you were different. You weren't like, that's weird, why would you do that? You said, hey, do you want to play a game? Along with me, so many other people believe in you. I'm going to miss you, Coco. Dear Amen, you genuinely are one of the closest friends that I've ever developed in this school. You truly are the person that I wanted to be friends with the most in this school. I still remember the first time we were in Spanish culture, I told you that I like Tetris. And you know, most people that I would tell that to would be like, you're such a weirdo. Why would you be interested in such a stupid game like that? But you were different. You weren't like, that's weird, why would you do that? You said, hey, do you want to play a game? Along with me, so many other people believe in you. I'm going to miss you, Coco. Dear Amen, you genuinely are one of the closest friends that I've ever developed in this school. You truly are the person that I wanted to be friends with the most in this school. I still remember the first time we were in Spanish culture, I told you that I like Tetris. And you know, most people that I would tell that to would be like, "You're such a weirdo. Why would you be interested in such a stupid game like that?" But you were different. You weren't like, "That's weird. Why would you do that?" You said, "Hey, do you want to play a game?" Along with me, so many other people believe in you. I'm gonna miss you, Coco. Dear Amen, you genuinely are one of the closest friends that I've ever developed in this school. You truly are the person that I've wanted to be friends with the most in this school. I still remember the first time we were in Spanish culture, I told you that I like Tetris. And you know, most people that I would tell that to would be like, "You're such a weirdo. Why would you be interested in such a stupid game like that?" But you were different. You weren't like, "That's weird. Why would you do that?" You said, "Hey, do you want to play a game?" Along with me, so many other people believe in you. I'm gonna miss you, Coco. Dear Amen, you genuinely are one of the closest friends that I've ever developed in this school. You truly are the person that I've wanted to be friends with the most in this school. I still remember the first time we were in Spanish culture, I told you that I like Tetris. And you know, most people that I would tell that to would be like, "You're such a weirdo. Why would you be interested in such a stupid game like that?" But you were different. You weren't like, "That's weird. Why would you do that?" You said, "Hey, do you want to play a game?" Along with me, so many other people believe in you. I'm gonna miss you, Coco. Dear Amen, you genuinely are one of the closest friends that I've ever developed in this school. You truly are the person that I've wanted to be friends with the most in this school. I still remember the first time we were in Spanish culture, I told you that I like Tetris. And you know, most people that I would tell that to would be like, "You're such a weirdo. Why would you be interested in such a stupid game like that?" But you were different. You weren't like, "That's weird. Why would you do that?" You said, "Hey, do you want to play a game?" Along with me, so many other people believe in you. I'm gonna miss you, Coco. Dear Amen, you genuinely are one of the closest friends that I've ever developed in this school. You truly are the person that I've wanted to be friends with the most in this school. I still remember the first time we were in Spanish culture, I told you that I like Tetris. And you know, most people that I would tell that to would be like, "You're such a weirdo. Why would you be interested in such a stupid game like that?" But you were different. You weren't like, "That's weird. Why would you do that?" You said, "Hey, do you want to play a game?" Along with me, so many other people believe in you. I'm gonna miss you, Coco. Dear Amen, you genuinely are one of the closest friends that I've ever developed in this school. You truly are the person that I've wanted to be friends with the most in this school. I still remember the first time we were in Spanish culture, I told you that I like Tetris. And you know, most people that I would tell that to would be like, "You're such a weirdo. Why would you be interested in such a stupid game like that?" But you were different. You weren't like, "That's weird. Why would you do that?" You said, "Hey, do you want to play a game?" Along with me, so many other people believe in you. I'm gonna miss you, Coco. Dear Amen, you genuinely are one of the closest friends that I've ever developed in this school. You truly are the person that I've wanted to be friends with the most in this school. I still remember the first time we were in Spanish culture, I told you that I like Tetris. And you know, most people that I would tell that to would be like, "You're such a weirdo. Why would you be interested in such a stupid game like that?" But you were different. You weren't like, "That's weird. Why would you do that?" You said, "Hey, do you want to play a game?" Along with me, so many other people believe in you. I'm gonna miss you, Coco. Dear Amen, you genuinely are one of the closest friends that I've ever developed in this school. You truly are the person that I've wanted to be friends with the most in this school. I still remember the first time we were in Spanish culture, I told you that I like Tetris. And you know, most people that I would tell that to would be like, "You're such a weirdo. Why would you be interested in such a stupid game like that?" But you were different. You weren't like, "That's weird. Why would you do that?" You said, "Hey, do you want to play a game?" Along with me, so many other people believe in you. I'm gonna miss you, Coco. Dear Amen, you genuinely are one of the closest friends that I've ever developed in this school. You truly are the person that I've wanted to be friends with the most in this school. I still remember the first time we were in Spanish culture, I told you that I like Tetris. And you know, most people that I would tell that to would be like, "You're such a weirdo. Why would you be interested in such a stupid game like that?" But you were different. You weren't like, "That's weird. Why would you do that?" You said, "Hey, do you want to play a game?" Along with me, so many other people believe in you. I'm gonna miss you, Coco. Dear Amen, you genuinely are one of the closest friends that I've ever developed in this school. You truly are the person that I've wanted to be friends with the most in this school. I still remember the first time we were in Spanish culture, I told you that I liked Tetris. And you know, most people that I would tell that to would be like, "You're such a weirdo. Why would you be interested in such a stupid game like that?" But you were different. You weren't like, "That's weird, why would you do that?" You said, "Hey, do you want to play a game?" Along with me, so many other people believe in you. I'm gonna miss you, Coco. Dear Amen, you genuinely are one of the closest friends that I've ever developed in this school. You truly are the person that I've wanted to be friends with the most in this school. I still remember the first time we were in Spanish culture, I told you that I like Tetris. And you know, most people that I would tell that to would be like, "You're such a weirdo. Why would you be interested in such a stupid game like that?" But you were different. You weren't like, "That's weird, why would you do that?" You said, "Hey, do you want to play a game?" Along with me, so many other people believe in you. I'm gonna miss you, Coco. Dear Amen, you genuinely are one of the closest friends that I've ever developed in this school. You truly are the person that I've wanted to be friends with the most in this school. I still remember the first time we were in Spanish culture, I told you that I like Tetris. And you know, most people that I would tell that to would be like, "You're such a weirdo. Why would you be interested in such a stupid game like that?" But you were different. You weren't like, "That's weird, why would you do that?" You said, "Hey, do you want to play a game?" Along with me, so many other people believe in you. I'm gonna miss you, Coco. Dear Amen, you genuinely are one of the closest friends that I've ever developed in this school. You truly are the person that I've wanted to be friends with the most in this school. I still remember the first time we were in Spanish culture, I told you that I like Tetris. And you know, most people that I would tell that to would be like, "You're such a weirdo. Why would you be interested in such a stupid game like that?" But you were different. You weren't like, "That's weird, why would you do that?" You said, "Hey, do you want to play a game?" Along with me, so many other people believe in you. I'm gonna miss you, Coco. Dear Amen, you genuinely are one of the closest friends that I've ever developed in this school. You truly are the person that I've wanted to be friends with the most in this school. I still remember the first time we were in Spanish culture, I told you that I like Tetris. And you know, most people that I would tell that to would be like, "You're such a weirdo. Why would you be interested in such a stupid game like that?" But you were different. You weren't like, "That's weird, why would you do that?" You said, "Hey, do you want to play a game?" Along with me, so many other people believe in you. I'm gonna miss you, Coco. Dear Amen, you genuinely are one of the closest friends that I've ever developed in this school. You truly are the person that I've wanted to be friends with the most in this school. I still remember the first time we were in Spanish culture, I told you that I like Tetris. And you know, most people that I would tell that to would be like, "You're such a weirdo. Why would you be interested in such a stupid game like that?" But you were different. You weren't like, "That's weird, why would you do that?" You said, "Hey, do you want to play a game?" Along with me, so many other people believe in you. I'm gonna miss you, Coco. Dear Amen, you genuinely are one of the closest friends that I've ever developed in this school. You truly are the person that I've wanted to be friends with the most in this school. I still remember the first time we were in Spanish culture, I told you that I like Tetris. And you know, most people that I would tell that to would be like, "You're such a weirdo. Why would you be interested in such a stupid game like that?" But you were different. You weren't like, "That's weird, why would you do that?" You said, "Hey, do you want to play a game?" Along with me, so many other people believe in you. I'm gonna miss you, Coco. Dear Amen, you genuinely are one of the closest friends that I've ever developed in this school. You truly are the person that I've wanted to be friends with the most in this school. I still remember the first time we were in Spanish culture, I told you that I like Tetris. And you know, most people that I would tell that to would be like, "You're such a weirdo. Why would you be interested in such a stupid game like that?" But you were different. You weren't like, "That's weird, why would you do that?" You said, "Hey, do you want to play a game?" Along with me, so many other people believe in you. I'm gonna miss you, Coco. Dear Amen, you genuinely are one of the closest friends that I've ever developed in this school. You truly are the person that I've wanted to be friends with the most in this school. I still remember the first time we were in Spanish culture, I told you that I like Tetris. And you know, most people that I would tell that to would be like, "You're such a weirdo. Why would you be interested in such a stupid game like that?" But you were different. You weren't like, that's weird, why would you do that? You said, hey, do you want to play a game? Along with me, so many other people believe in you. I'm going to miss you, Coco. Dear Amen, you genuinely are one of the closest friends that I've ever developed in this school. You truly are the person that I've wanted to be friends with the most in this school. I still remember the first time we were in Spanish culture, I told you that I like Tetris. And you know, most people that I would tell that to would be like, you're such a weirdo. Why would you be interested in such a stupid game like that? But you were different. You weren't like, that's weird, why would you do that? You said, hey, do you want to play a game? Along with me, so many other people believe in you. I'm going to miss you, Coco. Dear Amen, you genuinely are one of the closest friends that I've ever developed in this school. You truly are the person that I've wanted to be friends with the most in this school. I still remember the first time we were in Spanish culture, I told you that I like Tetris. And you know, most people that I would tell that to would be like, you're such a weirdo. Why would you be interested in such a stupid game like that? But you were different. You weren't like, that's weird, why would you do that? You said, hey, do you want to play a game? Along with me, so many other people believe in you. I'm going to miss you, Coco. Dear Amen, you genuinely are one of the closest friends that I've ever developed in this school. You truly are the person that I've wanted to be friends with the most in this school. I still remember the first time we were in Spanish culture, I told you that I like Tetris. And you know, most people that I would tell that to would be like, you're such a weirdo. Why would you be interested in such a stupid game like that? But you were different. You weren't like, that's weird, why would you do that? You said, hey, do you want to play a game? Along with me, so many other people believe in you. I'm going to miss you, Coco. Dear Amen, you genuinely are one of the closest friends that I've ever developed in this school. You truly are the person that I've wanted to be friends with the most in this school. I still remember the first time we were in Spanish culture, I told you that I like Tetris. And you know, most people that I would tell that to would be like, you're such a weirdo. Why would you be interested in such a stupid game like that? But you were different. You weren't like, that's weird, why would you do that? You said, hey, do you want to play a game? Along with me, so many other people believe in you. I'm going to miss you, Coco. Dear Amen, you genuinely are one of the closest friends that I've ever developed in this school. You truly are the person that I've wanted to be friends with the most in this school. I still remember the first time we were in Spanish culture, I told you that I like Tetris. And you know, most people that I would tell that to would be like, you're such a weirdo. Why would you be interested in such a stupid game like that? But you were different. You weren't like, that's weird, why would you do that? You said, hey, do you want to play a game? Along with me, so many other people believe in you. I'm going to miss you, Coco. Dear Amen, you genuinely are one of the closest friends that I've ever developed in this school. You truly are the person that I've wanted to be friends with the most in this school. I still remember the first time we were in Spanish culture, I told you that I like Tetris. And you know, most people that I would tell that to would be like, you're such a weirdo. Why would you be interested in such a stupid game like that? But you were different. You weren't like, that's weird, why would you do that? You said, hey, do you want to play a game? Along with me, so many other people believe in you. I'm going to miss you, Coco. Dear Amen, you genuinely are one of the closest friends that I've ever developed in this school. You truly are the person that I've wanted to be friends with the most in this school. I still remember the first time we were in Spanish culture, I told you that I like Tetris. And you know, most people that I would tell that to would be like, you're such a weirdo. Why would you be interested in such a stupid game like that? But you were different. You weren't like, that's weird, why would you do that? You said, hey, do you want to play a game? Along with me, so many other people believe in you. I'm going to miss you, Coco. Dear Amen, you genuinely are one of the closest friends that I've ever developed in this school. You truly are the person that I've wanted to be friends with the most in this school. I still remember the first time we were in Spanish culture, I told you that I like Tetris. And you know, most people that I would tell that to would be like, you're such a weirdo. Why would you be interested in such a stupid game like that? But you were different. You weren't like, that's weird, why would you do that? You said, hey, do you want to play a game? Along with me, so many other people believe in you. I'm going to miss you, Coco. Dear Amen, you genuinely are one of the closest friends that I've ever developed in this school. You truly are the person that I wanted to be friends with the most in the school. I still remember the first time we were in Spanish culture, I told you that I liked Tetris. And you know, most people that I would tell that to would be like, "You're such a weirdo. Why would you be interested in such a stupid game like that?" But you were different. You weren't like, "That's weird. Why would you do that?" You said, "Hey, do you want to play a game?" Along with me, so many other people believe in you. I'm going to miss you, Coco. Dear Amen, you genuinely are one of the closest friends that I've ever developed in this school. You truly are the person that I wanted to be friends with the most in this school. I still remember the first time we were in Spanish culture, I told you that I like Tetris. And you know, most people that I would tell that to would be like, "You're such a weirdo. Why would you be interested in such a stupid game like that?" But you were different. You weren't like, "That's weird. Why would you do that?" You said, "Hey, do you want to play a game?" Along with me, so many other people believe in you. I'm going to miss you, Coco. Dear Amen, you genuinely are one of the closest friends that I've ever developed in this school. You truly are the person that I wanted to be friends with the most in this school. I still remember the first time we were in Spanish culture, I told you that I like Tetris. And you know, most people that I would tell that to would be like, "You're such a weirdo. Why would you be interested in such a stupid game like that?" But you were different. You weren't like, "That's weird. Why would you do that?" You said, "Hey, do you want to play a game?" Along with me, so many other people believe in you. I'm going to miss you, Coco. Dear Amen, you genuinely are one of the closest friends that I've ever developed in this school. You truly are the person that I wanted to be friends with the most in this school. I still remember the first time we were in Spanish culture, I told you that I like Tetris. And you know, most people that I would tell that to would be like, "You're such a weirdo. Why would you be interested in such a stupid game like that?" But you were different. You weren't like, "That's weird. Why would you do that?" You said, "Hey, do you want to play a game?" Along with me, so many other people believe in you. I'm going to miss you, Coco. Dear Amen, you genuinely are one of the closest friends that I've ever developed in this school. You truly are the person that I wanted to be friends with the most in this school. I still remember the first time we were in Spanish culture, I told you that I like Tetris. And you know, most people that I would tell that to would be like, "You're such a weirdo. Why would you be interested in such a stupid game like that?" But you were different. You weren't like, "That's weird. Why would you do that?" You said, "Hey, do you want to play a game?" Along with me, so many other people believe in you. I'm going to miss you, Coco. Dear Amen, you genuinely are one of the closest friends that I've ever developed in this school. You truly are the person that I wanted to be friends with the most in this school. I still remember the first time we were in Spanish culture, I told you that I like Tetris. And you know, most people that I would tell that to would be like, "You're such a weirdo. Why would you be interested in such a stupid game like that?" But you were different. You weren't like, "That's weird. Why would you do that?" You said, "Hey, do you want to play a game?" Along with me, so many other people believe in you. I'm going to miss you, Coco. Dear Amen, you genuinely are one of the closest friends that I've ever developed in this school. You truly are the person that I wanted to be friends with the most in this school. I still remember the first time we were in Spanish culture, I told you that I like Tetris. And you know, most people that I would tell that to would be like, "You're such a weirdo. Why would you be interested in such a stupid game like that?" But you were different. You weren't like, "That's weird. Why would you do that?" You said, "Hey, do you want to play a game?" Along with me, so many other people believe in you. I'm going to miss you, Coco. Dear Amen, you genuinely are one of the closest friends that I've ever developed in this school. You truly are the person that I wanted to be friends with the most in this school. I still remember the first time we were in Spanish culture, I told you that I like Tetris. And you know, most people that I would tell that to would be like, "You're such a weirdo. Why would you be interested in such a stupid game like that?" But you were different. You weren't like, "That's weird. Why would you do that?" You said, "Hey, do you want to play a game?" Along with me, so many other people believe in you. I'm going to miss you, Coco. Dear Amen, you genuinely are one of the closest friends that I've ever developed in this school. You truly are the person that I wanted to be friends with the most in this school. I still remember the first time we were in Spanish culture, I told you that I like Tetris. And you know, most people that I would tell that to would be like, "You're such a weirdo. Why would you be interested in such a stupid game like that?" But you were different. You weren't like, "That's weird. Why would you do that?" you said, hey, do you want to play a game? Along with me, so many other people believe in you. I'm going to miss you, Coco. Dear Amen, you genuinely are one of the closest friends that I've ever developed in this school. You truly are the person that I've wanted to be friends with the most in this school. I still remember the first time we were in Spanish culture, I told you that I like Tetris. And you know, most people that I would tell that to would be like, you're such a weirdo. Why would you be interested in such a stupid game like that? But you were different. You weren't like, that's weird, why would you do that? You said, hey, do you want to play a game? Along with me, so many other people believe in you. I'm going to miss you, Coco. Dear Amen, you genuinely are one of the closest friends that I've ever developed in this school. You truly are the person that I've wanted to be friends with the most in this school. I still remember the first time we were in Spanish culture, I told you that I like Tetris. And you know, most people that I would tell that to would be like, you're such a weirdo. Why would you be interested in such a stupid game like that? But you were different. You weren't like, that's weird, why would you do that? You said, hey, do you want to play a game? Along with me, so many other people believe in you. I'm going to miss you, Coco. Dear Amen, you genuinely are one of the closest friends that I've ever developed in this school. You truly are the person that I've wanted to be friends with the most in this school. I still remember the first time we were in Spanish culture, I told you that I like Tetris. And you know, most people that I would tell that to would be like, you're such a weirdo. Why would you be interested in such a stupid game like that? But you were different. You weren't like, that's weird, why would you do that? You said, hey, do you want to play a game? Along with me, so many other people believe in you. I'm going to miss you, Coco. Dear Amen, you genuinely are one of the closest friends that I've ever developed in this school. You truly are the person that I've wanted to be friends with the most in this school. I still remember the first time we were in Spanish culture, I told you that I like Tetris. And you know, most people that I would tell that to would be like, you're such a weirdo. Why would you be interested in such a stupid game like that? But you were different. You weren't like, that's weird, why would you do that? You said, hey, do you want to play a game? Along with me, so many other people believe in you. I'm going to miss you, Coco. Dear Amen, you genuinely are one of the closest friends that I've ever developed in this school. You truly are the person that I've wanted to be friends with the most in this school. I still remember the first time we were in Spanish culture, I told you that I like Tetris. And you know, most people that I would tell that to would be like, you're such a weirdo. Why would you be interested in such a stupid game like that? But you were different. You weren't like, that's weird, why would you do that? You said, hey, do you want to play a game? Along with me, so many other people believe in you. I'm going to miss you, Coco. Dear Amen, you genuinely are one of the closest friends that I've ever developed in this school. You truly are the person that I've wanted to be friends with the most in this school. I still remember the first time we were in Spanish culture, I told you that I like Tetris. And you know, most people that I would tell that to would be like, you're such a weirdo. Why would you be interested in such a stupid game like that? But you were different. You weren't like, that's weird, why would you do that? You said, hey, do you want to play a game? Along with me, so many other people believe in you. I'm going to miss you, Coco. Dear Amen, you genuinely are one of the closest friends that I've ever developed in this school. You truly are the person that I've wanted to be friends with the most in this school. I still remember the first time we were in Spanish culture, I told you that I like Tetris. And you know, most people that I would tell that to would be like, you're such a weirdo. Why would you be interested in such a stupid game like that? But you were different. You weren't like, that's weird, why would you do that? You said, hey, do you want to play a game? Along with me, so many other people believe in you. I'm going to miss you, Coco. Dear Amen, you genuinely are one of the closest friends that I've ever developed in this school. You truly are the person that I've wanted to be friends with the most in this school. I still remember the first time we were in Spanish culture, I told you that I like Tetris. And you know, most people that I would tell that to would be like, you're such a weirdo. Why would you be interested in such a stupid game like that? But you were different. You weren't like, that's weird, why would you do that? You said, hey, do you want to play a game? Along with me, so many other people believe in you. I'm going to miss you, Coco. Dear Amen, you genuinely are one of the closest friends that I've ever developed in this school. You truly are the person that I've wanted to be friends with the most in this school. I still remember the first time we were in Spanish culture, I told you that I like Tetris. And you know, most people that I would tell that to would be like, "You're such a weirdo. Why would you be interested in such a stupid game like that?" But you were different. You weren't like, "That's weird. Why would you do that?" You said, "Hey, do you want to play a game?" Along with me, so many other people believe in you. I'm gonna miss you, Coco. Dear Amen, you genuinely are one of the closest friends that I've ever developed in this school. You truly are the person that I've wanted to be friends with the most in this school. I still remember the first time we were in Spanish culture. I told you that I like Tetris. And you know, most people that I would tell that to would be like, "You're such a weirdo. Why would you be interested in such a stupid game like that?" But you were different. You weren't like, "That's weird. Why would you do that?" You said, "Hey, do you want to play a game?" Along with me, so many other people believe in you. I'm gonna miss you, Coco. Dear Amen, you genuinely are one of the closest friends that I've ever developed in this school. You truly are the person that I've wanted to be friends with the most in this school. I still remember the first time we were in Spanish culture. I told you that I like Tetris. And you know, most people that I would tell that to would be like, "You're such a weirdo. Why would you be interested in such a stupid game like that?" But you were different. You weren't like, "That's weird. Why would you do that?" You said, "Hey, do you want to play a game?" Along with me, so many other people believe in you. I'm gonna miss you, Coco. Dear Amen, you genuinely are one of the closest friends that I've ever developed in this school. You truly are the person that I've wanted to be friends with the most in this school. I still remember the first time we were in Spanish culture. I told you that I like Tetris. And you know, most people that I would tell that to would be like, "You're such a weirdo. Why would you be interested in such a stupid game like that?" But you were different. You weren't like, "That's weird. Why would you do that?" You said, "Hey, do you want to play a game?" Along with me, so many other people believe in you. I'm gonna miss you, Coco. Dear Amen, you genuinely are one of the closest friends that I've ever developed in this school. You truly are the person that I've wanted to be friends with the most in this school. I still remember the first time we were in Spanish culture. I told you that I like Tetris. And you know, most people that I would tell that to would be like, "You're such a weirdo. Why would you be interested in such a stupid game like that?" But you were different. You weren't like, "That's weird. Why would you do that?" You said, "Hey, do you want to play a game?" Along with me, so many other people believe in you. I'm gonna miss you, Coco. Dear Amen, you genuinely are one of the closest friends that I've ever developed in this school. You truly are the person that I've wanted to be friends with the most in this school. I still remember the first time we were in Spanish culture. I told you that I like Tetris. And you know, most people that I would tell that to would be like, "You're such a weirdo. Why would you be interested in such a stupid game like that?" But you were different. You weren't like, "That's weird. Why would you do that?" You said, "Hey, do you want to play a game?" Along with me, so many other people believe in you. I'm gonna miss you, Coco. Dear Amen, you genuinely are one of the closest friends that I've ever developed in this school. You truly are the person that I've wanted to be friends with the most in this school. I still remember the first time we were in Spanish culture. I told you that I like Tetris. And you know, most people that I would tell that to would be like, "You're such a weirdo. Why would you be interested in such a stupid game like that?" But you were different. You weren't like, "That's weird. Why would you do that?" You said, "Hey, do you want to play a game?" Along with me, so many other people believe in you. I'm gonna miss you, Coco. Dear Amen, you genuinely are one of the closest friends that I've ever developed in this school. You truly are the person that I've wanted to be friends with the most in this school. I still remember the first time we were in Spanish culture. I told you that I like Tetris. And you know, most people that I would tell that to would be like, "You're such a weirdo. Why would you be interested in such a stupid game like that?" But you were different. You weren't like, "That's weird. Why would you do that?" You said, "Hey, do you want to play a game?" Along with me, so many other people believe in you. I'm gonna miss you, Coco. Dear Amen, you genuinely are one of the closest friends that I've ever developed in this school. You truly are the person that I've wanted to be friends with the most in this school. I still remember the first time we were in Spanish culture. I told you that I like Tetris. And you know, most people that I would tell that to would be like, "You're such a weirdo. Why would you be interested in such a stupid game like that?" But you were different. You weren't like, "That's weird. Why would you do that?" You said, "Hey, do you want to play a game?" Along with me, so many other people believe in you. I'm gonna miss you, Coco. Dear Amen, You genuinely are one of the closest friends that I've ever developed in this school. You truly are the person that I've wanted to be friends with the most in this school. I still remember the first time we were in Spanish culture, I told you that I like Tetris. And you know, most people that I would tell that to would be like, "You're such a weirdo. Why would you be interested in such a stupid game like that?" But you were different. You weren't like, "That's weird. Why would you do that?" You said, "Hey, do you want to play a game?" Along with me, so many other people believe in you. I'm gonna miss you, Coco. Dear Amen, you genuinely are one of the closest friends that I've ever developed in this school. You truly are the person that I've wanted to be friends with the most in this school. I still remember the first time we were in Spanish culture, I told you that I like Tetris. And you know, most people that I would tell that to would be like, "You're such a weirdo. Why would you be interested in such a stupid game like that?" But you were different. You weren't like, "That's weird. Why would you do that?" You said, "Hey, do you want to play a game?" Along with me, so many other people believe in you. I'm gonna miss you, Coco. Dear Amen, you genuinely are one of the closest friends that I've ever developed in this school. You truly are the person that I've wanted to be friends with the most in this school. I still remember the first time we were in Spanish culture, I told you that I like Tetris. And you know, most people that I would tell that to would be like, "You're such a weirdo. Why would you be interested in such a stupid game like that?" But you were different. You weren't like, "That's weird. Why would you do that?" You said, "Hey, do you want to play a game?" Along with me, so many other people believe in you. I'm gonna miss you, Coco. Dear Amen, you genuinely are one of the closest friends that I've ever developed in this school. You truly are the person that I've wanted to be friends with the most in this school. I still remember the first time we were in Spanish culture, I told you that I like Tetris. And you know, most people that I would tell that to would be like, "You're such a weirdo. Why would you be interested in such a stupid game like that?" But you were different. You weren't like, "That's weird. Why would you do that?" You said, "Hey, do you want to play a game?" Along with me, so many other people believe in you. I'm gonna miss you, Coco. Dear Amen, you genuinely are one of the closest friends that I've ever developed in this school. You truly are the person that I've wanted to be friends with the most in this school. I still remember the first time we were in Spanish culture, I told you that I like Tetris. And you know, most people that I would tell that to would be like, "You're such a weirdo. Why would you be interested in such a stupid game like that?" But you were different. You weren't like, "That's weird. Why would you do that?" You said, "Hey, do you want to play a game?" Along with me, so many other people believe in you. I'm gonna miss you, Coco. Dear Amen, you genuinely are one of the closest friends that I've ever developed in this school. You truly are the person that I've wanted to be friends with the most in this school. I still remember the first time we were in Spanish culture, I told you that I like Tetris. And you know, most people that I would tell that to would be like, "You're such a weirdo. Why would you be interested in such a stupid game like that?" But you were different. You weren't like, "That's weird. Why would you do that?" You said, "Hey, do you want to play a game?" Along with me, so many other people believe in you. I'm gonna miss you, Coco. Dear Amen, you genuinely are one of the closest friends that I've ever developed in this school. You truly are the person that I've wanted to be friends with the most in this school. I still remember the first time we were in Spanish culture, I told you that I like Tetris. And you know, most people that I would tell that to would be like, "You're such a weirdo. Why would you be interested in such a stupid game like that?" But you were different. You weren't like, "That's weird. Why would you do that?" You said, "Hey, do you want to play a game?" Along with me, so many other people believe in you. I'm gonna miss you, Coco. Dear Amen, you genuinely are one of the closest friends that I've ever developed in this school. You truly are the person that I've wanted to be friends with the most in this school. I still remember the first time we were in Spanish culture, I told you that I like Tetris. And you know, most people that I would tell that to would be like, "You're such a weirdo. Why would you be interested in such a stupid game like that?" But you were different. You weren't like, "That's weird. Why would you do that?" You said, "Hey, do you want to play a game?" Along with me, so many other people believe in you. I'm gonna miss you, Coco. Dear Amen, you genuinely are one of the closest friends that I've ever developed in this school. You truly are the person that I've wanted to be friends with the most in this school. I still remember the first time we were in Spanish culture, I told you that I like Tetris. And you know, most people that I would tell that to would be like, "You're such a weirdo. Why would you be interested in such a stupid game like that?" But you were different. You weren't like, that's weird, why would you do that? You said, hey, do you want to play a game? Along with me, so many other people believe in you. I'm going to miss you, Coco. Dear Amen, you genuinely are one of the closest friends that I've ever developed in this school. You truly are the person that I wanted to be friends with the most in this school. I still remember the first time we were in Spanish culture, I told you that I like Tetris. And you know, most people that I would tell that to would be like, you're such a weirdo. Why would you be interested in such a stupid game like that? But you were different. You weren't like, that's weird, why would you do that? You said, hey, do you want to play a game? Along with me, so many other people believe in you. I'm going to miss you, Coco. Dear Amen, you genuinely are one of the closest friends that I've ever developed in this school. You truly are the person that I've wanted to be friends with the most in this school. I still remember the first time we were in Spanish culture, I told you that I like Tetris. And you know, most people that I would tell that to would be like, you're such a weirdo. Why would you be interested in such a stupid game like that? But you were different. You weren't like, that's weird, why would you do that? You said, hey, do you want to play a game? Along with me, so many other people believe in you. I'm going to miss you, Coco. Dear Amen, you genuinely are one of the closest friends that I've ever developed in this school. You truly are the person that I've wanted to be friends with the most in this school. I still remember the first time we were in Spanish culture, I told you that I like Tetris. And you know, most people that I would tell that to would be like, you're such a weirdo. Why would you be interested in such a stupid game like that? But you were different. You weren't like, that's weird, why would you do that? You said, hey, do you want to play a game? Along with me, so many other people believe in you. I'm going to miss you, Coco. Dear Amen, you genuinely are one of the closest friends that I've ever developed in this school. You truly are the person that I've wanted to be friends with the most in this school. I still remember the first time we were in Spanish culture, I told you that I like Tetris. And you know, most people that I would tell that to would be like, you're such a weirdo. Why would you be interested in such a stupid game like that? But you were different. You weren't like, that's weird, why would you do that? You said, hey, do you want to play a game? Along with me, so many other people believe in you. I'm going to miss you, Coco. Dear Amen, you genuinely are one of the closest friends that I've ever developed in this school. You truly are the person that I've wanted to be friends with the most in this school. I still remember the first time we were in Spanish culture, I told you that I like Tetris. And you know, most people that I would tell that to would be like, you're such a weirdo. Why would you be interested in such a stupid game like that? But you were different. You weren't like, that's weird, why would you do that? You said, hey, do you want to play a game? Along with me, so many other people believe in you. I'm going to miss you, Coco. Dear Amen, you genuinely are one of the closest friends that I've ever developed in this school. You truly are the person that I've wanted to be friends with the most in this school. I still remember the first time we were in Spanish culture, I told you that I like Tetris. And you know, most people that I would tell that to would be like, you're such a weirdo. Why would you be interested in such a stupid game like that? But you were different. You weren't like, that's weird, why would you do that? You said, hey, do you want to play a game? Along with me, so many other people believe in you. I'm going to miss you, Coco. Dear Amen, you genuinely are one of the closest friends that I've ever developed in this school. You truly are the person that I've wanted to be friends with the most in this school. I still remember the first time we were in Spanish culture, I told you that I like Tetris. And you know, most people that I would tell that to would be like, you're such a weirdo. Why would you be interested in such a stupid game like that? But you were different. You weren't like, that's weird, why would you do that? You said, hey, do you want to play a game? Along with me, so many other people believe in you. I'm going to miss you, Coco. Dear Amen, you genuinely are one of the closest friends that I've ever developed in this school. You truly are the person that I've wanted to be friends with the most in this school. I still remember the first time we were in Spanish culture, I told you that I like Tetris. And you know, most people that I would tell that to would be like, you're such a weirdo. Why would you be interested in such a stupid game like that? But you were different. You weren't like, that's weird, why would you do that? You said, hey, do you want to play a game? Along with me, so many other people believe in you. I'm going to miss you, Coco. Dear Amen, you genuinely are one of the closest friends that I've ever developed in this school. You truly are the person that I wanted to be friends with the most in the school. I still remember the first time we were in Spanish culture, I told you that I liked Tetris. And you know, most people that I would tell that to would be like, "You're such a weirdo. Why would you be interested in such a stupid game like that?" But you were different. You weren't like, "That's weird, why would you do that?" You said, "Hey, do you want to play a game?" Along with me, so many other people believe in you. I'm gonna miss you, Coco.